Hi guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play, and we are playing Boogie Woogie Bowling, eh? Wow, it's very jolly. It's very pleased with itself. Especially like that little happy face bowling ball on the logo there. Let's see if we can see that again. It's the little holes where you put your fingers, but look at it on the red bowling ball. It's a little happy face. This game is pleased with itself. I'm not sure I will be. Hey, it's in English. I thought this was going to be all Japanese. I think it was only released in Japanese. I may be wrong about that. Normal game, please. That'll do. I'm not sure what I pressed to make that happen. Doesn't really matter. Practice versus Mambo versus computer. Let's go. We'll check out the little dudes. Oh, I want the robot. I'm him. Oh, hey. Whoa. That's scary. Excuse me. That gave me gas. I see. Finger hole size. I think I'm usually an 11, or it was last time I went bowling, which may say something about the last time I went bowling. Yeah, whatever. That's cool. Rainbow bowling alley. Doesn't look very rainbowy. Oh, check out the little background. All the little people egging me little robot on. I'm not being funny, but if I saw a lizard robot with an egg-shaped head bowling, I would probably stop and have a bit of a cheer too. I like that. It's just a fake 3D effect in it, but it's cool. Let's press A. No, that didn't do anything. Let's press B. Ah, B did something. Oh, scores. Let's press C. Ooh, oh no, I've just spun it randomly wild. This is going to go flying. Oh, if it had any power behind it, which it didn't. That was rubbish. We can do better than that. Right, so it goes a bit golfy on the controls. This much we know. Hold on, that is my second shot, quick. Yes, that's got to be good. It's better. 8, nice. That'll do. I just hammered the buttons quick when I saw the little things come up. Oh, it's a bit twitch. That's the computer messing it up. Yeah, I thought as much. That side swipe thing was well off. I like his little hopeful face before his dreams are dashed. There's a second shot. Oh, that was good. Oh, it's good. It's a bit too central though. Left you with a 9. Alright, you're winning, but still, you're not perfect. I'm sure it could be if it wanted to be. Okay, let's go. Oh no, I've lost all the power. You don't get another chance to hit it, do you? I was waiting for it to go up and then down and up again, but no. I need to do better than that. Come on, Mikey. So, no spin. Oh no. Oh, hello. Okay. Check it out. Whatever I did then, I've got to do again. I thought I'd missed all my, my little gauges. I was too slow. It's dead twitch. You've got to be like ready for it when it comes up. You hit the button to initiate it all, but then you get like one chance. So I'll show you what I mean. Oh, he's too central again. It's a 9. You've got to get just off left or just off right, haven't you? And with that slight rotation. So I used to be quite good at it at one point when I was doing very little, but hanging around with mates and bowling a bit. Right, let's see. So you press it and you initiate it, and then you've got to press it quickly. Here we go. And go. See, I think technically that was better than my last go in terms of catching where I wanted it, where I wanted the gauges to go. But the game said no. The game said, no, you've got to do it randomly to win. Oh, no. Oh, silly. Oh, better than I thought it would be. Yeah. There's things about this game I like. I love the presentation. I love the little dude with the people in the background celebrating. I love the way you can... I thought it was my go then. Sorry, I was just getting ready to get myself psyched up. I love the way the bowling alley kind of scrolls with that faux 3D effect, which I'm going to do now. There it is. That I love that. I mean, it's your Street Fighter 2 floor piece, isn't it? I think, pretty much. But I love it. It's a nice touch. It doesn't look particularly realistic, but it's a nice touch. Now, let's do what we did that first. That time we got a strike. We'll put it about there, and we'll go... might not be it. That had some well off. But with the power on full, I might have done it. So let's try again. This is what I don't love about it. It doesn't let you. See, when you're bowling, you take your time, you step up, you take a breath, you hold the ball up, you get gauge for the weight in your arms, you know. It's what I'm doing now. And then you, okay, you look at the pins look back at you. You go, right, I'm going to hit you there. And then you look at the floor just in front of the pins, just in front of where those little arrows are, and you go, at those arrows, the ball wants to be just there. And you go, right, yeah. And when you're happy with that, you take a step back. You let your arm slowly drop. And you roll slowly up to the line. It's all about taking your time. It's all about getting you know, getting it right, getting the whole kind of, you can feel when it's getting there, and it's good, and it's going to be a good bowl. And then you just let it go, and, you know, you don't get any of that in this game. With this game, you go, hit the button, ah, hit the button, ah, hit the button, ah, hit the button, because you only get one chance. That was literally what I did, randomly, angrily hit the button in a kind of state of semi-panic. And as you can see, that's how you win at this game. And that's not what bowling's about. You've kind of missed it. Now, all the graphics are in there. All the gameplay elements are in there. Sorry, all gameplay elements are in there. I'm elated because I got a strike randomly. See that? I'm not sure that should have been a strike. That was right down the middle. But anyway, or spare. This game seems to reward the wrong kind of, I don't know. Do you know what I'm trying to say? It doesn't feel like bowling. It feels like, let's just do what I did then. I went, hit the button, hit the button, hit the button, hit the button. And what do you know? Oh no, I'm gone, there was one left up. All right, but still, if I play this shot with any kind of deliberacy, there's no way I'm going to hit that. So the only way really to do it is, hit the button, hit the button, hit the button. Oh, come on, it was close though. You have to admit that was close though. So I can't bring myself to like this game because a good bowling game emulates the bowling experience much better. And this one doesn't. It just doesn't. It looks great. And there's, you know, there's ways and means of winning at it. But for me, it doesn't. And I love all the little quirks, but I love that I'm controlling a little Guyver-like robot. That's kind of cool, with a lizard face. It's kind of cool in a random way. But, oh man. If you try to do something, you end up taking shots like that. If you randomly hit buttons in a kind of panic-stricken way, you've got to be panic-stricken, it seems, to do it. Hit the button! Hit the button! Hit the button! You've got to be slightly panicked to do well at this game. And bowling is really the opposite. Yeah, so I'm going to leave that there. Yeah, it's alright. It's just, you know, it's a nice little game. It's not a great bowling game. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.